the best days of my life.
Oh,
you got a job to do. Down that driving.
Man,
that's right, man. Yeah. Standing on your mama's porch. You told me you were back forever. I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life. Well, come on, Giannis. Sailing on your mama's porch. You told me that you last forever.
Alright, there's one.
I knew it was now. I have to go to
my life. Hey, you spent practicing.
Summer of 69.
Alright, what happened?
They tripped Giannis.
That was an executive phone call. Executive. Oh, look at that. 80. What was that?
60. 56. They're 4 points ahead.
We're just fucking trying to see them shoot the season.
Excuse me, who the hell asked you?
We didn't even meet them. We didn't even touch them.
Parker's kind of getting after him tonight. He's like 6 points in a row. He's covering Giannis there. Okay, Greg, I'm ready for that beer.
Pat.
I love root beer.
Pat. Straight from my heart. Wait a minute, hello, Pat, would you please
give me root beer for
my butt? Hey, a pocket here. Would you please give my good friend Chris a beer?
Ain't no problem.
Quite a lot of me.
Quite a lot
of me. What the hell are you talking about?
No, I said,
quite a lot
to me.
Oh, I thought he said
quite a lot
to me,
what
too.
Quite a
lot
to you. He's got the orange
blazer
on.
What are you going to see? It's orange. Oh, he's out of the woods, man.
Wait, are you ready for one? We can
make it. Happy Thanksgiving, Greg.
No. Here's to you, Chris.
As
thank
long
you.
As I know, it's coming straight from the heart.
You made a big bad for me, my husband.